Well, one of the reasons why I came to feel that the internet was actually one of the sort of richest spaces we have to better understand ourselves is because of this. Because I think if we ask ourselves honest questions about why we're doing different things online, sometimes it reveals things to us about ourselves that are uncomfortable. But ultimately, I mean, that's the only way to really know who you are, is to ask yourself those uncomfortable, honest questions.